my setup. So I got my carp rods with 2 and 3-aught hooks and the dead eyes. So let's see if we can do this. Carp. Caught barbel here before, but I don't know. I've also caught them up at the boat ramp and stuff too, so we'll try it. Looks like all we're getting is carp. Oh yeah, we got one, 14. Oh yeah, got two. All right. There's three of them. All of them been 14 pounds. He got one. Another car. Got 8 more tries to get 2 more. That's all the dead eyes I got. Oh, I got the fourth one. Another 14 pounder. One more. Thank you. Too fast on that one. Come on, come on, come on, be my last one. This is probably a carp. Yep. Got six more tries to get one more. This is probably a carp too. Carp anyway. Five more tries. Need one more. Another carp. Throw out some more of this ghost stuff to see if that helps. Maybe this is it. Maybe. I think this might be it. Yes! 13-pounder. Got it. Got all these now. I'll go to that only tombstone I know of. And see if that swear I get it. Three eyeballs left. Okay. It is right there. That's the only tombstone I know of. No, it ain't that one. Well, just go a little further. There it is. Take it. Yes. All right. Now I gotta go back to Lone Star. And do no cat. More ghost ground bait. All right. Might need it. See if I can get any more worms. Nope. See if these other cats will give me anything. If these other cats is even still over here. One of them is. Yep, witch ground bait. All right. Let's see if this other cat's here. Yep, he's there. Let's check him out real quick. He didn't give me nothing. Give me nothing. Let's go to that druid stone. Get laughed at as we go by. Well done. The next item is pin it against the evil eye. Get the mission. Boom. Catch the guard monsters that have reappeared in the water to get the seal. Pin it against the evil eye. Don't forget to stock up on guard treats, dead mice, pig's eye, and rotten minnows. Okay.